fam. I'm here to do my challenge number 11 of the Paragames. Brought to you by Amy, Laney, and Cody over at What the Paranormal. Alright, fam. So I'm going to start my first part of this challenge right now. I'm going to start the 10-minute timer and then get my necrophonics app started. The first part of this is I have to walk around with the candle lit, and you guys already know I'm not the best with lit candles. I gave myself an extra 20 seconds so I can get over and get the necrophonics app started. Once I, I gave myself an extra 20 seconds so I can get over and get the necrophonics app started. So let me get my phone up, guys. If it'll ever, that was weird. My phone wasn't open. All right, starting my 10-minute, 20-second timer. Getting over here to the necrophonics app. I'm gonna leave it here sitting on this table while I'm walking around. Hopefully, the speaker will pick it up. But I can't hold the camera, the phone, and the candle. Here we go, guys. Hello, spirits. Hi. I heard hi. Guys, I decided to do this in my own house. Because of all the activity we've had here lately. You're here. Who is here? How many spirits are here? Sorry guys, I don't have a very big living room. Is the spirit here that I spoke with last time? I heard the female voice. Yeah, I heard yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I don't like that word. Don't say that word again. Guys, I just got a really cool draft. It went by me. I heard something moving on the table. I just heard my name. Who just said my name? If you know my name, what's your name? Who said my name? That sounded like a little kid. Who's the little kid I just heard? Indeed. There's that kid again. Knocked down. Thank you. guys, I'm getting a really cold draft. I'm getting a really cold draft. Did you just say you're hungry? We still have some dinner on the counter if you're hungry. Did you just say you? It's tacos. Do you want some tacos? Guys, it feels like there's something on my back. Like my shirt is freezing cold. What's touching my back? What the hell are they saying? I have full body chills right now. No lie. Did I? No cussing, please. Did you just say we're here? Yes. I think it just said a-hole, guys. Who are you calling an a-hole? Even though I got somebody a few rooms over that I can yell for, I still feel very uneasy right now. I just heard my name again. And I heard love you twice. Yeah. Who said I love you? Who? What about the closet? Guys, I don't understand. Something feels really off. You tell me. I need you to get off of my back, please. You're not allowed to touch me. My arm is killing me, guys. I gotta try and switch arms real quick. Give me just a second, guys. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna do this without dropping my candle and burning the house down. All right, there we go. Good to see you too. Where are you at so I can see you? Yeah, something feels wrong. I'm gonna hang in there for a few more minutes. But if I keep having this feeling, I'm sorry guys, but I will have to drop out. I'm gonna try my hardest to hang in there, but if I continue to feel this way, I'm sorry. Something just feels off tonight. It's not the same as it normally is, guys. I'm hearing all kinds of stuff I don't like on the Necrophonics app, and I'm not repeating a lot of it. Okay, so the first part of this challenge is over. So I'm gonna put my candle down, and then I'm gonna set this here. I'm hoping you guys can see me. I'm not sure if you can, but I've got to move all this. And I will hold the candle for the remaining 10 minutes. And I'm hoping you guys can kind of see me. I'm trying to find a spot on the couch here real quick. Hopefully you guys can see me. I'll get really close when... Alright. Alright, guys. Restart my 10 minute 20 second timer. And I'm gonna get really close so you guys can actually see. I'm gonna drop my hat. And my 10 minutes has started. You may not touch me, do not touch me. Why are you here? Touch me. Who do I hear walking around me? What is your name? Why are you here? Guys, I'm hearing clicks like somebody's walking around me. Who's walking around me? All of you around me right now? Why are you around me?
do you want?
Can see me. I'm sorry if you can't, guys. I just heard Tom. Tom, why are you here? Tom, do you just mess around with all the family? Do you just go around to all the community? Say that. We want nothing negative, dark, or evil here. And if you are negative, dark, or evil, I command you leave. When you listen to the video, it's telling you what you gotta do. It's really hard. I've got a headache, really bad headache. Are you trying to draw energy from me? Cannot take my energy. Because I said. Unfamiliar voice. What is your name? I just heard a loud beeping noise. I really hope my camera picked that up. The kid again. Yeah. Yeah, you This is the most creepy I've ever been, guys. What's that beeping noise? Where's that beeping noise? Where's that noise coming from? Who's making that noise? Not ever think I was gonna get done with this. Oh my god, I'm glad I stuck it out to the end, guys. But thank you, spirits, for speaking with me, but I have to turn this off. But before I turn this necrophonics off, you are not allowed to attach yourself to myself, my equipment, or anyone that would be watching this video. Goodbye, spirits. Alright, fam. I'm just going to finish this off with this little bit of candlelight that I have here. I was ready to call it quits, guys. I'm not lying. I'm hearing popping noise. I was hearing... That wasn't my dog. My dog is sitting in front of me. Guys, I think I'm ready to turn the lights back on in my house. It literally sounds like somebody's walking in my kitchen, into my living room, right in front of me. The whole time I was doing this video, I really hope my camera picked up what sounded like footsteps. I'm glad I didn't call it quits, guys. But I'm fixing to end this video. Thank you all for being here. Thank you all so much for watching and staying to the end of this video. My shirt is super fucking cold right now. I'm sorry, guys. So sorry to use that language. It is so freaking cold. And there's all kinds of, guys, I've got to turn the lights back on. I've got to. Alright, guys, hopefully now you can kind of see me. I heard what sounded like footsteps from over here in my kitchen walk all the way through my living room past me. That was my dog. Alright, guys. I love you all. Have an awesome night. I'm ready to cry.